Wondering how to create a dust texture? In this tutorial, I will show you how to make a dust overlay from a sheet of paper and how to apply this texture to any image. If you need high quality textures and effects, you should check Envato Elements. Here you will find everything you need for your next design project. For example, these amazing dusty overlays, which you can apply to any picture. First of all, you need a scanner and any old-looking sheet of paper. So make a scan of your paper, and then open Photoshop and create a new document with 3000 by 2000 pixel size. Place your image inside the document, and then right-click on the layer and select Rasterize. Hit Ctrl-I to invert the image, and then press Shift-Ctrl-Alt-B to make your image black and white, and use the settings which appears on your screen. After that, hit Shift-Ctrl-Alt-L to add auto contrast. Then go to Image, Adjustments, Brightness Contrast, and set the brightness to -150 and contrast to 95. Hit Ctrl-J to create a copy of the layer. Then select this layer and press Ctrl-T. Then rotate it 180 degrees while holding Shift. Change the blend mode of your layer to Lighten. Select all the layers by holding Shift and then right-click Merge. Create a copy of this layer and then go to Image, Adjustments, Shadows, Highlights, and set the shadows to 40. Now let's add high-pass filter with the radius set to 15 pixels. Change the blend mode to overlay and set the opacity to 30%. Merge all the layers and rename it to dusty texture. Now we can use our texture as dust overlay. Go to File, Place, and put your image below the texture. Let's add some vintage color correction now. Make the texture layer invisible and go to Layer, New Adjustment Layer, Curves, and use the settings which you can see on your screen. And finally, make your texture visible and set the blend mode to Screen. Here is our final result. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and don't forget to check our channel if you want to learn more about Photoshop.